to remind Americans of how much more we have in common than what separates us, regardless of whatever this president tweets on a given day. And there is so much we have in common. We all want the economy to work for working people. We all want better wages for everyone, not just the top 1%, which is why I am fighting for a $15 an hour national minimum wage. Nobody should have to work a job flipping burgers when they're 75 years old. Every American should be able to retire with dignity. We all want to be able to see a doctor when we're sick, and we all know access to health should never be a function of somebody's wealth. Which is why I am proud to have co-sponsored the Medicare for All Act. And Democrats, it's about what we have in common. We know it has always been our common interest to invest in great public schools and invest in the awe-inspiring work of our public school teachers. We all know the common good has always been lifted by strong labor unions and strong protections for collective bargaining. We all know common decency demands respect for women's safety and equality in the workplace. We all know our common health has always been linked to protecting the water we drink, the air we breathe, and the California coast that we treasure. And speaking of what we have in common, isn't it long past due for the United States Congress to pass common sense gun safety laws?